I want to know who cheated more in GBAs, who screwed the GBAs more. And I'm like, for that to be an assault, crime, and felony. 15 felonies worth of 300,000. Anyway, bye.